not with that kind of tone, but in a kind of that kind of tone. And I said, yeah, I do have the money for you, right? It's not like some kind of sinister contract, isn't it? Yeah. You know. I said, yeah, I have money for you, but I said, I told you why I'm giving you this money. It was because I am commanded by God to give you that money. What does Allah say in the Quran? وَأَمِنَ السَّائِلَ فَلَا تَنْهَرُ. As for the one who asked, do not be a river unto him. Tanhar is from Nahar, in the Arabic language. Nahar is what? River. What's the river that pushes out? Allah says, as for the one who comes to ask you, do not be a river unto him. Meaning, ask. It's better for you to give than to not give and say, you know, maybe it was this, maybe it was that, right? It's better for you to give. And he appreciated, he says, you know, God bless you, God bless all Muslims. That's what he said. That's good for him. I hope he studies and learns something. So we should be good people in our society. I feel like it's so important. For example, when I think when Muslims are sitting while I live in Germany to Yemen, transfer Allah wherever you are and follow up a bad deed with a good one, it will wipe it away. So whenever you do a bad thing, do a good thing immediately and it will wipe away the bad thing and behave good towards people. Right? Because you're going to meet people. So don't, you know, you could do something wrong and that can kind of tarnish your whole verbal speeching, whatever. Right? If you do something bad. And of course, you may do things bad. It doesn't mean that we stop doing anything because we're going to do something bad. Hadith is in. كل ابن آدم خطاء وخير الخطائين التوابون. All of the sons of Adam are sinners, they make mistakes. But the best of those who make mistakes and sin are those who turn back to Allah in repentance and forgiveness. So you should try your best, brother. Ask Allah for guidance in this, the prayer of Musa alayhi salam, the Quran, Moses, رَبِّ شَرْحْلِي صَبْرِي وَيَسْرْلِي أَمْرِي وَحْلِ وَفِلَ تَمْرِي لِسَانِ يَفْقَلْ قَوْلِي. Here's what he would pray for before he went to speak to Pharaoh himself. So we should learn that supplication.
That concludes today's talk. However, we do have our last talk tomorrow, Man, Man's Timeless Legacy. I do request that, especially the university students, to bring fellow students, friends, and try to get this data packed to the full. It should be a good talk, inshallah. The refreshments, as well. Assalamu alaikum.